This is not a drill. Do not panic.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
My friend said he saw it. There's something here to get away. If we see it, we just run.
So wrong.
Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Rui, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his throat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Seal it in.
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Get to the Marshall Bureau.
Okay, thanks.
Keep your head down. You can do it.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, friendly.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture. Are you lost?
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Thank you.
patch me through to Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol.
Sir,
a while ago.
Reception is closed.
I know you're concerned, but encryption is
complete.
Company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Set up an emergency shutdown at a terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Thank you.
the Seekshore assisted installation. Unidentified species, hazard containment breach logged. What are you?
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Okay, I'm going. Come on, repeat now.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocol?
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Ceason pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
To see a friendly face. Everywhere is so empty.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Thank you.
us in the pursuit of affordable quality. You are carrying some very dangerous items.
Thank you. Waits, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Fucked up.
I don't know you, but you look friendly enough. I heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes. I don't know you, but you look friendly enough. Something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes. Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way.
God, I hate this place.
Waits, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect. Systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on your replay.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Thank you.
Thanks, Michael.
Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah, use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you. checkpoint. Come out, please. I need to speak to you. You are making me waste company time. I will find you, you know. I heard that. You're getting careless. Come with me, please.
Ripley, it's Ricardo. You made it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
People, I don't know this one.
Come on, get him! Take him out!
You always know a working gel. Subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're real machines, not people. See you tomorrow, together.
about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Solomon's Galleria, our shop hall, caters to all the needs of visitors to the station, as well as the residents' long-term population.